Another weekend means another opportunity for travel. We love our weekends being able to take road trips, right? We're in Texas, so it takes a long time to get anywhere, but this time we're staying pretty close to home. We are gonna be headed about 3 hours away to Corpus Christi, Texas. While we're there, we're gonna be staying at the beautiful Lively Beach Resort. Now, I've been there once before and I loved it, and I was so excited to take my family back with me and just have a relaxing weekend. You know, real itinerary, no real plans, just go and swim in the pool and play on the beach and just have fun together. And I can't wait to show you all about it. So let's head out. All right, so we just got here to Lively Beach, and we are really excited to just relax and unwind and have some fun. And we're really excited to show you the property. They have done a lot of great things with sustainability and just making sure that it's really clean space for everyone who comes. And I can't wait to show you. So let's go see it.
All right, so it's January here. We were not sure what to expect. We are in the windsurfing capital of Texas, so we didn't know if it was gonna be too cold or too windy, and the day we got here, too cold. But this last couple days have been really nice. It's been beautiful weather, we've had a lot of fun, and we're sad to go home, but gotta do what we gotta do.
Hey guys, we're about to leave, but we wanted to do what we always do before we head out on a trip, and that is, or home from a trip, and that is talk about what our favorite things were. This trip was very different. We had no itinerary, no plans, no real stuff planned, and so we planned to relax, and that's what we did, and it was really fun, and so that was actually my favorite part, was just relaxing. I admit, I like having plans and things to do, but this was really nice to just relax and to enjoy each other's company.
What about you, Bo?
My favorite is probably walking on the beach or in Corpus Christi.
Well, the beach was really nice. So we're right across the dunes from the beach. So we've been over a couple times and played frisbee and played in the water and had a good time. In the sand. Well, you were in the water. You were.
What about you, little one?
My favorite part was swimming in the swimming pool.
Swimming in the pool? The heated pool? Good. And mine was just relaxing. We've not had a chance to slow down in a little while, so being able to just come for a day and do nothing for the most part was good for me.
Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to like it if you do, and subscribe to the channel. We'll see you out there.